Hello, every pony arts Lisiana here. Link to my Divinian art in the description below and for keyframes Patreon in this month. And this video will contain one picture that I made, some fan art for ANY pony, because I'm sorry, but I didn't know about the other ways to donate to people. I know that's a little bit weird to say, but I actually just saw the recent donate link and I fixed it on my other videos, and I just recently saw ANY's video where he tells that he donated to Keyframe the first thing when he saw the video. So I'm sorry, but when I laid my video up, I was like very surprised that I didn't see a lot on her DeviantArt or her Patreon, but the Patreon is not the direct link to donate, the donate link, so you can go and donate directly is a better way to do it. I know that now, so I hope that you will see this as a little mistake. I've been a little bit frustrated and a little bit not myself lately, and I just wanted to say that I do really hope that we're not too late and we can help her as much as possible. I will also leave links in this video, even though it's a still picture. I will not make animation today because I have a lot on my schedule, also got a client or something. It's not going to give me any money, but it's going to give me some experience, so I hope it will help me in the future, and I hope you guys will help me also in the future. Let me know in the comments down below what I can try to do better, and I will try my best. I have a DeviantArt, as I said, where I lay artwork up every day, and I'm really trying, but I don't know what to say, you guys. I really wish that there was a easier way to support and give what we can. And now I use the Patreon because I would like to give her a little bit every month as long as I can, because it's not going to be that many times before I don't ever have anything, and I do believe that that is why I didn't think too much when I made the video. But I promise I will try to get better, and I hope that you will see this and you will share it with others. I know that we are all standing together and we are all trying to do our best to help, so yeah, I will take anything, and I'm sorry to ANY. I should have thought a little bit more. Of course he was the one to support, and also Golden Fox, I can say that myself. So yeah, I don't know what I was thinking, you guys, and I'm sorry, but do remember to take care of your loved ones. Do remember that inspiration is right around the corner, and do remember to have fun, and I will make some more animation and artwork the next couple of days, but that's just going to be it. So yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy, and that's actually all. Okay, yeah, bye.